Okay, so today we're going to Facebook and we're going to learn how to share a memory. So we're going to go to open up Facebook. And what I'm indicating here is where you go to look at my wall and then my feed. We'll go to memories. We're going to click on that. And these are prior posts that I posted over the years. And we're going to select one of them for reposting. That's not bad. And so what else we got to look at here? All right, there's mom and the grandbaby. All right, let's repost this one. So we hit share at the bottom of the photo. And once we hit share, we can add text just below or just below my name at the top of the photo. Or we could go down and add to the post by tagging it or put an emoji on it. But we're going to post it just like it is. Now, that post will be, it is now on my feed and on my wall. This is my feed. And when I click on my wall, right there, I am on my wall, and it's also on my wall. So this is how you share a memory. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe and like. Those likes really help. Thank you very much.